The sacred mountain of Fimbulventer. The joint's supposed to be the link between Inferno and Paradiso. They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of hell, somewhere on this mountain. No one knows where, though. Hell, no one even knows if it's true or not. The only reason this overgrown rock is worshipped like some god in the first place is that no one's ever been able to get close to the damn thing. It's like it don't want you there. Every climber ends up stranded or worse. And don't even try to fly a plane near that place, or bada-boom! But at least your soul doesn't have a long walk to whichever afterlife you got lined up, right? I'll wait for you in Noatun, at the foot of the mountain. Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do and get back there, all right? And the hotel's going on your account, with a mini bar too. Gotta keep myself busy while I'm waiting. Forget about it. I love those miniature drinks.
I can't believe you, Enzo. I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Ren, the plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me, you owe Alex the kid for the charter. Oh, yeah! There it is! That's Fimbulventer. Not such a bad place when you look at it. Oh, but you gotta have a death wish to get close to that damn place, if you ask me. Wow. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. What the hell? Where did these clouds come from?
Enzo, this is where I get off. Say hi to the wife and kids for me.
What? What? Wait, what? You're joking, right? I can't find this piece of shit!
John, I'm on my way. Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
Thank you. Santa don't get paid enough for this shit. When Ed and Edna found their daddy wasn't coming back, it made me stay all the way through dinner.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely casserole.
It was damn good. I give you that. Anyway, tell me how my babies are doing.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
Figured they would. Noatun had some deep connections with Fimbulventer and the Gates of Hell back in its day. Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that like it rougher than the typical bunch. Anyway, you need any supplies, just make sure you keep bringing me these halos. And remember, I ain't here to get up in your business. My business is making things that do business. So don't come crying to me when you... Think you gotta do everything alone? I'm here to help. Just make sure you don't bust a cap at my ass. Welcome to the gates of hell. We've lit our prices on fire, so there won't be hell to pay. Come on, I gotta say some cheesy shit sometimes.
Thank you. hunters don't know when to quit, what I ever do to them? I'm never going to reach Fimbulwenter at this rate. Well, at least it won't be a boring trip. Huh? You can see me?
You're putting on quite a show, little magician.
Oh, you like that, huh? Wait till you see the climax. Silly girl.
You'll have to do better than that to earn a tip, my dear.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just an innocent little girl lost in Wonderland, suffering at the hands of the Queen's trumped-up troops.
Cute one, huh? Enough riddles. How can you see me?
Because we're both in Purgatorio.
Purgatorio?
So, are we heading to Fimbulwenter on a shopping trip for Mummy, little one?
Maybe. But she told me never to talk to strangers. Stay out of my way, or I'll make sure you never get in it again.
Ooh, scary. Off with their heads, eh?
Damn it! They must have heard me.